Let's go, girls.
You're the one who saw me through it all.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to welcome you here this evening to the FCJ College Debutante Ball for the year 2002. Our official party this evening consists of Sister Rosemary Crowe, FCJ, and Father Dennis Cramery. Rosemary and Father Dennis will receive the debutantes tonight. The principal of FCJ College, Mr. Greg Bourne, and Mrs. Maria Bourne. the Deputy Principal of the College, Ms. Leonie Irwin, and Mr. Peter Bennett. Training our debutantes has been Mr. David Hogg and his sister Kelly Webster. David's wife is unable to be with us this evening. She's very close to giving birth to their third child. Kelly is accompanied by her husband, Mr. Greg Webster. And we have the President of the Parents Association, under whose auspices this ball is conducted, Mr. Graham Curry and Mrs. Joan Curry. And with the Currys is my husband, Malcolm Sanders. Debutante this evening is Miss Alexandra Sinclair, and Alex is partnered this evening by Mr. Kyle Abbott. Melissa Elliott, and Melissa is partnered this evening by Mr. Shane Arnold. Lee is partnered this evening by Mr. Travis Burns. Zoe Beckenham, and Zoe's partner this evening is Mr. Xavier Hamill. This evening by Mr. Daniel Hooper. Bonnie Jackson, and Bonnie's partner this evening is Albert Belger. Albert is unwell, and so David Hogg will present Bonnie to sister and father. Alison Haywood, and Alice's partner this evening is Mr. Nick Maple. Thank you. Miss Rebecca Vector and Mr. Jacob Fay. Miss Jacqueline DeFazio and Mr. Xavier Brennan. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2002 Debutante and Partner Set. And I will now dance for you the Maryland. Thank you. and the Debs and their partners will now dance the Pride of Erin with their parents.
York.
Join the Debs, their partners and their parents on the floor for Pride of Erin.
Thank you.
and their partners, please. Dogs and their partners on the floor for the Gypsy Tap.
Thank you. Thompson and their partners, I would like to thank you all for coming. We would also like to thank the following. To all the parents, we're getting everyone to training each week. We're doing all the little jobs to put this night together. Our secretary, Kathy Elliott, and our finance manager, Fayam. We would also like to thank Carmel Storer and Therese Rogers for keeping order during photos, getting the depth set to the preview and into the limos. Mark McDonald and his staff of volunteers for the catering. And the members of the official table. Father Dennis and Sister Rosemary, thank you for doing us the honour of being a special part of our evening. We would also like to thank David Hogg and Kelly Webster, who have done a great job of putting together this dead set. Bernadette Sanders for being our MC for this evening. We'd like to thank Trish Burns for your unique creativity in designing and putting together this most beautiful room. Leanne Ackley for taking the role of hostess for the initial part of the evening. And our ushers, Brooke and Emma. I now would like to announce the winners of the raffle.
Before you continue, Maria Webb, I'd like, on behalf of all the deaf here tonight, I'd like to thank you especially and all the organisation committee and the panel footy club for organising this. I know you spent hours among hours organising everything. And your work is deeply appreciated. So I think we need to give Maria Webb another clap, because she's done excellent.
Thank you very much. We would also like to thank Alistair McLean for providing the music at the training, the preview, and tonight for the presentation.
Seven inches from the midday sun. tomorrow like we think about now? Can we survive it out there? Can we make it somehow? I guess I thought that this would never end. And suddenly it's like the women and men.